Thank you.
Senator, hi.
Come on in the shade.
There, let's. I'll walk with you.
Get into the shade.
Yes.
Get into the shade.
Okay.
Down here.
Okay.
I have a national security question that has economic implications, and I want to give you and your campaign
some
information.
Tell me who you are.
My name is Jeremy Rothkuchel. I'm with We the People and our press functions as defined under the First Amendment.
Okay.
This issue right now, the JEDI.
Very quickly, because we got to run.
Okay, the Pentagon is about to outsource cloud security to the top levels of Israeli military intelligence, which has been compromised for years by the Russians and then prior Soviets. Microsoft has put its cloud security in the hands of Adalom, which has been started by three Talpiot program members, the highest levels of Israeli military intelligence. Do you have any concerns about putting our Pentagon entirety of all of our data in the hands of a potential, foreign government and also back channel to potential Russia and China?
So I've been on the Armed Services Committee now for 10 years, and I can tell you that we take national security very seriously, and we are aggressively looking out for how we have to be cyber secure. And this is an issue I will look into, I will delve into deeply to assure that we are not beholden to any other country and that we are not at risk by any other country.
All right, well, thank you for your answer.
Okay,
appreciate it. Okay.
Hi.